West Palm Beach's outgoing mayor, Lois Frankel, delivered her final State of the City address this morning. Tori Dunnan joins us live in the studio right now with what the mayor revealed about the city's condition. Tori.
Paul, Mayor Lois Frankel's 8-year term is coming to an end in just months, and early this morning, she made her last State of the City address at the Palm Beach County Convention Center. That was in front of a sold-out crowd with about 800 people there. This speech came in the midst of a race for the new West Palm Beach mayor, and the mayor touched on past successes, like energizing the downtown area. She also talked about the new waterfront development, the new downtown library, developing City Place, and even Clematis Street. She boasted about working with local agencies to reduce the city's crime rate, and Mayor Frankel acknowledged tough times with the economy and recent talks with unions.
Together, we have faced a real estate boom that busted, commissioners that got busted, and a visit from three powerful ladies we will never forget, Frances, Jean, and Wilma. And like our pioneers before us, we are proving our resilience.
A new mayor will be elected in early March, and Mayor Frankel didn't tell the audience what she's up to next, just saying she wants to stay involved and to stay tuned. Live in the Tech Center, Tori Dunnan, WPBF 25 News.